Hello and welcome to Paint Shop Pro Basics episode 34, the Hue Up Down Brush. Now, I don't have a clever rename of this because, well, Hue Up Down is a pretty good name. You use the left mouse button to move the hue up. In this case, it turns to a green. Or you use the right mouse button to bring the hue down. Pretty cool, huh? Keep your opacity setting low. I'll tell you why. Because not only is the effect more subtle that way, but watch what happens when you have an 100% opacity. That's right. You get a rainbow, people. That's how bad it is. Now, I'm sure I could affect the rainbow by using my step. You know, we have less of a rainbow effect by using a larger step. But, come on. Use a low opacity setting. In fact, just for fun, hue saturation. Let me oversaturate everything, please. It's a rainbow line. Okay, I'm done. I apologize. I do. But that's the basics of the hue saturation. You're cycling through the different hues. You either go up or down, and they'll meet up with each other sooner or later somewhere in the middle. Use a small opacity setting. Swap mouse buttons again so that the left mouse button will go down, the right mouse button will go up. You know, however you prefer to use the tool. Now, okay, I don't have a use for this tool. And I'm actually want to use this last few seconds here to ask if anybody out there who is watching this video has a use for this tool, has used this tool, has a good tutorial on this tool, you know, why you would use it, when you would use it. I would love to see this, and I'm sure others watching this video would love to see it. So please comment if you have a use, because otherwise that's how you use the tool, and I don't think you're going to use it very often. That's about all I've got for you. All right. Next tool.